My daydream. So starting position, G, five finger scale, my right hand thumb on this G. My left hand five, finger five on this G. So here's my middle C. You might want to warm up your right hand with the finger pattern. Three, five, four, three, five, four, three, five, four, three. To get used to it before you practice the song. At the ending here, measure 17, your both hands will move up one octave higher to finish the song. Enjoying practicing the song, please remember to subscribe and thank you for watching.